Well, with the threat of severe weather in our area, it might be harder to get the help you need from a local organization. The Austin Disaster Relief Network announced it cut a number of staff positions late last month. So 24 employees and 2 contractors were let go. That's about 40% of their workforce. Now, the charity says it was all due to a lack of funding.